You can see it already, I guess, huh?
Look at that.
Isn't that something?
Look at that, Michael.
Joanne Rogers came to get a sneak peek at what's now called the Mr. Rogers dinosaur.
Oh, that is so charming.
This is the main dinosaur for all of Pittsburgh.
That is so charming. Oh, I love it. Look at Daniel.
Oh.
Oh, isn't that sweet?
The giant fiberglass dinosaur, hand-painted by Family Communications artists, will be one of about 100 showing up all around Pittsburgh this summer.
The trolley continues.
Trolley's there.
And the trolley takes us right over to Lady Elaine and Prince Tuesday and the back of Fred's Head.
Yeah, isn't that something?
The Mr. Rogers neighborhood theme bursts in bright color on the dinosaur. Fred in a red sweater with Daniel Striped Tiger on his shoulder, Lady Elaine, King Friday the 13th, and the other neighborhood friends.
Such a friendly looking dinosaur.
Isn't it?
Joanne Rogers calls it a masterpiece and can't wait till the public sees it in person. And reflecting beyond the dinosaur, she had a message for the millions of people who expressed their love to Joanne Rogers in her time of sorrow.
I think I'm doing fairly well. Michael, there's so much love for Fred that surrounds me all the time. There's so many people that I talk with, people that I am with, who loved him so much, and I'm comforted by that. And I feel that I'm so well taken care of by that love. I feel his love still.
Mm-hmm. And you will for?
Always, I hope.
Yeah.
Always, I hope.
Did you expect such an outpouring?
No. I have to honestly say that I really am amazed by the outpouring. I think that Fred would have been astounded.
I guess that helps you get through things.
Oh, it does. I think it's heartening to see the numbers of people, sort of unlikely people sometimes, that are really touched and were touched by his life. We're seeing so much of that.
The public memorial at Heinz Hall, it was stated so often, Fred's really the underpinning of his message, accept people the way they are.
Yes.
What was going through your mind as you were sitting in that first row?
I was thinking about a lot of things. I tried to stay focused on each person who was on the stage at that time. And there was no way I could help wishing Fred could be there. Be there, not just in spirit, but bodily be there. I know he was there in spirit. And I can just imagine how proud he would have been. Now that's Pittsburgh, and that's good people. And those good people aren't just in Pittsburgh. They have to be everywhere if they're given a chance.
If you had the ear of all those people who mourned Fred's death with you and sent things and so forth, and millions of email came to Family Communications, Inc., if you had the ear of all those folks, what would you say to them?
I know it sounds amazing, but I would say to them, I hope you know that Fred really cared about you, that he really loved you.
And her parting two words, thank you. And by the way, She wants all to see the 143 on Fred's tie painted on the dinosaur. Fred used to say 143 on the neighborhood, sort of a code. The 1 stands for the single letter I, the 4 for the four-letter word love, and the 3 for the three-letter word you. It all means, I love you.
Well, it's just wonderful.